I'm Pretty Boy Floyd, the outlaw. Oklahoma knew him well. It was in the town of Shawnee on a Saturday afternoon. His wife beside him in the wagon was in the town they rode. Along came a deputy sheriff in a manner rather rude, using vulgar words of anger, and his wife she overheard. Pretty boy grabbed a long chain, the deputy grabbed a gun. In the fight that followed, they laid that deputy down. Then he took to the trees and timber to live a life of shame. Every crime in Oklahoma was added to his name. Yes, he took to the river bottom, along the river shore. The pretty boy found a welcome at every farmer's door. The papers said that pretty boy had robbed a bank each day. He was settling in some farmhouse 300 miles away. There's many a starving farmer, the same old story told, how the outlaw paid their mortgage and saved their little home. Others tell you about a stranger that comes to beg a meal, and underneath his napkin left a $1,000 bill. It was in Oklahoma City, it was on a Christmas day. There came a whole carload of groceries with a note to say, you say that I'm an outlaw, you say that I'm a thief. Here's a Christmas dinner for the family's own relief. I've seen lots of funny men. Some will rob you with a six-gun, some with a fountain pen. But after your life you'll travel, wherever you may roam. You'll never see no outlaw drive a family from their home.